determinate versus indeterminate.
Yeah, and you'd be surprised how many people really don't know what that means, uh-huh. and they grow a lot of tomatoes.
That's right.
And they'll say, well, you know, my tomatoes just set all their fruit and then they were done. Well, that's a determinate. That means it's set a determined time that it's going to produce. And those are usually commercial varieties. So everything gets ripe and harvests at one time. And that's really a good thing for a commercial producer. But see, that for the home gardener, you know, if they have the room, see, indeterminate varieties, as long as they're growing and flowering, they're putting on fruit. So they can wind up being pretty darn big by the end of the season.
Right.
You know, you might need a step ladder to get. But you know, some of the varieties that are determinate are Roma. Celebrity is a common, but it's sort of semi-determinate. It can get a little bigger than what's, you know, the regular just in varieties of determinate. Mountain Spring, Mountain, there's some of those new ones in the commercial end that are determinate. But for the indeterminate, they're like Better Boy, Big Boy, Early
Boy.
Girl, all the little cherry tomatoes that just keep going, like Million. What's that, Sweet Million?
Yeah.
You know, that thing can just cover up your house and go over and, you know.
Thanks for watching the video. We hope you enjoyed. To subscribe, click below.